Hey guys, so I'm in the car right now.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi.
Good morning. And now it's the parking. Today is not my husband's day off. We are going to. He has to get a new handphone, but probably just a. Oh no, that's okay. But he has to get just a cheap one for temporary because his screen is busted. Awak boleh ke kat sini? Tak boleh lah tu. His screen is busted, so he cannot touch it. He cannot even, there nothing comes on the screen. So it's like cracked. So we're gonna get, he is gonna get himself a new phone. But a very cheap one. So just temporary, because he says his company, his boss is gonna get him a company handphone, so soon. Okay guys, and afterwards we're gonna get breakfast, maybe McDonald's. Okay. Hey guys, check out this Christmas tree. It's bent. The top is a bit bent. It's probably one of the. It's not that pretty. It's in quite an ugly Christmas tree. This is all they have, so. I just put it here. Can you see?
Yeah.
Hey guys, so we are at McDonald's. We're gonna have. We're having the breakfast. We're having two big breakfasts. Hello, this is it. So this is it. The big breakfast. Oh, why is it like that? This is what it looks like. See, you have the muffins. And then the egg. And then the scrambled egg. And then the sausage. Sausage McMuffin.
We also have breaky bread.
What's in it?
The tortilla, and the chicken ham, chicken slice, and the cheese.
Hey. It's so small.
Yeah, it's perfect.
How much is it? 5 ringgit. Where's the receipt? Yeah, oh, it's like 4 ringgit. And then this is hash browns. So I'm just having mineral water. Sorry, you dice dropped. I just needed to get my. The decoration. What the heck is that? It's supposed to be a reindeer. Is it? Okay guys, let's eat. I'm gonna start with hash brown first. Saya kena rekod dalam makan ni. Nak habis curet ni telur kat lah.
Ini dia rekod lagi. Ini dia rekod kan?
Ini nak makan lagi kan daripada 500 tu.
Dapat dah harga.
Dia record now. Everything I'm gonna record, right?
Record the harga.
Harga apa?
Okay. I thought you need to record by you.
No. Yum. With ketchup. So they gave us the grape jam. My hands look so huge. No, here, yeah, I want it on one bit. I didn't take pancakes because I didn't feel like having pancakes.
Breakfast with some burger.
I want to make like that also. Just put on here.
The scrambled egg nice. It's fresh.
I think I'm gonna do what he's doing also. Is it? Put the scrambled egg on here. Be like this.
Open sandwich.
Open sandwich. Put some chili sauce. Pun sini tadi macam nampak sangat. This is really yummy.
Different the culture. If you eat a fast food, we should self-buzzing.
That's
self-buzzing is like you clean the place yourself. It's not a full service restaurant, it's a fast food.
Their job to clean.
No. Their job is only to wipe the table, not to clean what we eat.
We have different culture here.
No,
I know at your countries, some of your countries, everything is self-service. I mean, it's like what you eat and then you throw away in the whatever.
And the garbage.
And the garbage, but usually in Malaysia, we are all very lazy. But not all of us, but mostly there's a culture here. People are lazy and they don't wanna, because they, we feel like, you know, we pay for everything, so.
But actually, fast food restaurant doesn't have self service tax. They only have government tax.
Yeah.
Yeah. Supposed to be only a restaurant that charges 10% of service charge that are that we are allowed for them to clear the plate. Fast food. So we don't pay them anything. Actually, we only pay for the food cost. So mindset, it's mindset. So for all the Malaysian out there, please clean your tray after you eat at a fast food restaurant. So makes you more educated and
do
more civilized.
Do we clean our tray?
Of course.
No, but
of
we
course,
use.
You know, but you never see, right? So we
used to not clean, but it's becoming. We're trying to make it.
A habit.
Because I see many of your YouTubers, other YouTubers, and in overseas, it's a very different culture, and I think we should learn from
you guys.
You guys, yeah. Especially like in, I see many YouTubers from United States, and then you got your McDonald's. You have like, I mean, everyone is cleaning up their own. What? Okay.
After you eat us.
Whatever that you eat, you clean up. So I think we should implement that here also.
Yeah, maybe if Malaysia want to become a developed country,
I don't think so, we're developed at all. Yeah. It's just that we just have.
We need to have a mindset of a developed country also.
We are not developed. We are just
developing.
Developing and. I just want. Hey guys, this is my last one. He finished his wine. So. Wow. It's just a simple breaky wrap. Oh!
Really nice, you got cheese inside.
Oh, so yummy. It's got this chicken
slice,
ham, and then with scrambled egg, and then there's the cheese, cheddar cheese. Yum.
Okay, one thing about Malaysian, we so in love with chili sauce. I don't think it's available in your country, because as far as I'm concerned, in my experience, you guys only have ketchup and hot sauce. So that's why recently all the food channels from the US all crazy about the sriracha sauce, because that's similar to our chili sauce, but it's more tangy and more spicy. So,
but I miss
this chili sauce when I'm overseas.
But you can just have sriracha.
Yeah, substitute for this one is sriracha, right? But sriracha is more tangy and spicy.
It's like Tabasco. It's like Tabasco.
No, Tabasco is sour and spicy. Sriracha is like our chili sauce, but less sweet and then more tangy and spicy. The texture. Sriracha is a hot sauce. Tabasco is a hot sauce. Like very thin one. I remember when we go to Manila, we never find the chili sauce.
Cheesy. It's a bit cheesy. So.
I like it.
So we're done. We are finished.
Coffee.
I don't really like the tea and coffee here. So. We know that. So we're gonna to show you how civilized we are. we will throw this away. So he's gonna send me back home, and I'm gonna continue doing housework So
house chores,
some of that. So I'm gonna cook today. Just now my mom said I'm gonna cook like fish. Ikan kemurung rebus lada. Ya. Ikan
kemurung rebus lada. Oh, in English?
Ikan kemurung apa? Fish with chili.
Oh, salted boiled mackerel with chili paste.
That's not mackerel. Mackerel is tenggiri, ding dong.
Oh, yeah,
is it? Mackerel is tenggiri. He's got it wrong. You're a chef. So you should be ashamed. So okay guys, I think
I'm a chef, I'm not a fisherman.
Yeah. So okay guys, let's wrap it up. So see you at the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. Thank you for subscribing. Bye. Terima kasih. Hey guys, so I bought this just now. Oh, by the way, that's his new phone. It's just a very cheap
Alcatel One Touch.
It costs about $199.
Ringgit. So that means if in dollar,
it would be
divided by 4.
200 divided by
50,
only
bucks.
$50.
$50 of US dollar.
$50. Ha ha ha! Very cheap, but that's only temporary. Yeah, you're gonna get new phone.
Hopefully.
From his boss. But as for
the
company.
I'm not getting my hopes up.
Oh, whatever. Yang penting, you can use it for WhatsApp and everything.
Yeah,
so this is what we call Chucho. It's like the one that I showed you in a video when my sister-in-law made them. But this is what they sell on the street. But that one was homemade. So that one was a different recipe, but this one they put onion, carrot and cabbage, and of course you fry it. So, but it's delicious also. Okay, that's all. So I bought some to bring home.